Vaquerear un poquito para que pueda ir.
Alright, now that we have readjusted everything, let's try to finish this bad boy off.
Sí.
See it shifting a little bit.
Get back up.
Yeah, it's almost perfectly in line with the caulking. We just need to tilt it back. That's already closed up a decent amount so far, but still got about 1.5 inches. We need to get it tilted back here at the top. Oh, there we go. It is tilting back right now. Very close now.
Sí. Otro poquito más. Como media más. Más de media.
Just about there. You want to take a quick look where we have it? You want to take a quick look where we have it? We're almost done tilting this.
I have nothing to do with it.
Oh, you don't. So we are just about finished up getting this guy tilted back. Maybe just a couple little more pumps of the bottle jack. So again, with our King Pier system, we are using 2 30-ton hydraulic bottle jacks to raise our pier against whatever is sinking that we installed the pier underneath. So we are very close. I think we need just a couple more just to tighten it up, and then we should be all set. So we'll take a look at it from this angle. Looks pretty good. I think we are pretty good. We actually have this wing wall now tighter than the one that wasn't sinking.
For all your foundation pairing needs, call the very best in the country, King Piers. We've proven it over and over and over that no other foundation pier system can even come close to ours and what we can lift. So give us a call, 816-288-4373, dial one first, or go to our website, kingpiers.com. Check us out there. You can request us to come out and take a look at your house. Just send us a simple email from our website. Thank you much.